The Genesee County Sheriff's Office has a warning for car owners. The county is seeing a rise in car break-ins with cars parked at hiking trails, parks, and parking lots. They suspect a group called Felony Lane Gang that they're behind the thefts. They claim to specialize in smash and grabs and identity thefts. Residents are warned not to leave valuables inside your cars and to report any suspicious activity.